The village burns, set to the torch by wicked men in strange masks. He has no time for grief or sorrow. The blood of his kin calls out and must be answered.